Football Victoria is investigating an ugly clash involving parents at an under-18s match in Avondale Heights. Police were called after parents became involved in a scuffle outside the team's change room. Witnesses say racist sledges were also hurled at the conclusion of the match between Avondale Football Club and Melbourne Knights. The league says it's aware of the incident and the matter is being investigated.